One minute now to touchdown. Discovery's landing gear will be locked down and into place at 300 feet in altitude. It's currently 3,500 feet and traveling at a rate of 370 miles per hour. 30 seconds until touchdown. Main gear. Landing gear now down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Pilot Jim Dutton now deploying the drag chute.